Him, he escaped, but I'll find him. Now you listen to me when I speak to you. Now you listen to me when I speak to you! In my house, in my house!
Interesting. That's dark with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong, but every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong.
Decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life. Mistreated, misplaced, misunderstood,
Mom, if I died!
Hey, Mom, I got some good news and bad news. Good news is we finally got room for the jacuzzi you wanted.
The fuck, you say?
You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened, and now we were nothing.
I know your secret, your dirty little secret. I know your secret, your dirty little.
You don't even exist to me!
You don't even exist. You.
You're my best friend. And that if anything ever happened to you, I would lose my mind.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter.
The man so happy when I rode the leather ones. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold, or will I have a lot of children who can...
You're going through, we'll fix it together, me and you, just like we've always done.
No,
this has to stop now. This thing where you think that you've been my friend and don't even hear how you condescend the way you've always done. Cassandra, listen,
I'm listening.
I know it isn't true,
isn't it?
Just look into my eyes.
Well,
now I know you feel it too.
Perhaps I do.
Cassandra, listen,
I'm listening.
I swear it's not too late. So before another line gets crossed and everything we've had is lost, just wait.
No, I won't wait.
Yes!
You take death to see. Happiness was up to me. If I knew then what I know now, I would have left it next and less than.
This is the eye of the hurricane. This is the only way I can protect my legacy.
Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait.
The Reynolds pamphlet.
The Reynolds pamphlet.
Fire. And you are the worst kind of liar, because your lie sounds so much like the truth, it is impossible for me to tell the difference.
You're right. I am a liar, all right? I'm the black sheep, you know, the defective twin that nobody wanted. It must feel real nice for you to stand here judging me, surrounded by all the things that you got out of life while I spent 18 years in isolation as the family reject. Let me tell you, every inch of me wants to kill you for that. Every part! But I can't. Because the only way that I can survive is if you help me. And I'd like to live, frankly. Because I didn't get to do a whole lot of that before everyone decided that I wasn't worth it.
And I certainly don't need you.
Fine.
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 I like looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking hard, maxing dad's credit card.
I like
skipping gym, scaring her, screwing him.
She looks me dead in the eyes and says, hey, Brian, if you still believe in the Lord above, get on your hands and knees and
taught the distinction between a hero and a villain, good and evil, a savior and a lost cause. But what if the only real difference is just who's telling the story?
When I speak to you, now you listen to me when I speak to you! In my house, do you hear what I'm saying or not?
Natasha's whole body shook with noiseless convulsive.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move, swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay? I had cocaine in the school.
Dad hated caffeine.
Well, he hated children too, and he had plenty of us.
You look like shit.
Oh, thank you.